All right, I got a trench drain. I go to deepest rib.
Looks like 2 1/8.
And subtract a half an inch, 1 5/8. About halfway there. So I'm gonna do two more buckets.